Duanas and Jimenez, and I am back with part two of making my mermaid tail. So let me show you. This is my dream. This is my dream one I've always wanted. Oh, God. You guys just got stuck. Okay, guys, I'm so sorry I dropped you on the ground. I'm all screwed up today. Too high. We're good. Maybe. Not too high. Not high enough. Guys, so this is like my mermaid tail I have always dreamed of. Now, don't do hate on me because I tried my best to make this. It's not exactly how I wanted it to come out as, but this is my dream mermaid tail. And I hope you like it. And I surely do. I sure do. And now you can't actually put this on you. You can like put it up like on you like this and then up to where it stops. But you can't actually like swim with this in water, it will get soggy, so don't try it. Now I've been just watching like how to become a mermaid spells, and they don't even work, guys. So if you could tell me why they don't work, are they fake just to get views and get money? Or do they actually work? Because I tried like a million of them and they don't even work, so. Go tell me, guys, because I got no clue. So, this is going to be an art thing that I do every Tuesday. We'll do a new art thing. I've already done one, so that's one. So, I love you. I hope you enjoyed my video. Subscribe, like, and comment. And follow me on Instagram and Musical.ly. My Musical.ly is @gamer7i, and my Instagram is oneawesomegymnast. So I hope you guys like this. I surely did. And I'm gonna say it. And.